We welcome you back. Olympic gold medal gymnast Gabby Douglas has been very busy since the Summer Olympic Games in Rio. Just this past weekend, she tweeted out this photograph of her as a judge in the Miss America pageant, looking amazing on the red carpet. She helped crown Savvy Smith as the new Miss America, and now she'll be traveling the country with the final five with the Kellogg's Tour of Gymnasts coming to St. Louis October 6th at Chaffetz Arena. And we welcome live in our studio Gabby Douglas. Good morning.
Good morning.
So nice to see you. And you know, I just asked you a bit ago, you must get all kinds of free cereal, right?
Not yet. I haven't gotten any yet. Yeah.
Not yet. So note to Kellogg's. All right. Well, you were a judge just this past weekend. Was it weird being on the other side? For once, you weren't being judged, right?
Yeah, for once. And the tables were turned and everyone's like, are you going to be a mean judge? I was like, no, I'll be a nice judge. I mean, like, I'm sometimes like very like critical because I'm very precise, but I was a nice judge. It was fun though.
Your precision got you where you are today, obviously. After Rio, of course, you've been very busy. They've got you working. You're preparing for this Kellogg's Tour, which is coming back here to St. Louis. And I know St. Louis was on the tour to get to Rio as well. Many of the gymnasts were here.
Yeah.
Any favorite stops when you come here? Or is it all work?
It's pretty much all work, but I know we're pretty all like just excited to come back here. I mean, in 2012, PNG Championships here, and also in 2016. So it's kind of like good to, you know, have a nice reunion. Like, oh, we competed here, we competed there. So it's going to be.
But when we go see you guys, and you're bringing all kinds of gymnasts, not only from Rio, but Olympics past.
It's a mix of gymnastics, yeah.
Yeah, men and women. Mm-hmm. And we know that this is not a competition. It's more like a show.
A celebration after Rio.
Yeah.
And we're just going to tour around the U.S. And it's more like, for the fans, we get to interact with them, and we kind of do what we want gymnastics-wise, and just have fun, no judges, dance around.
Is it better with the no pressure deal? Does it feel better?
Yeah.
Yes. No pressure.
Yeah.
No pressure.
Of course, yeah.
And I've been reading here and there that you might want to go and be your next job maybe in front of the camera.
Yeah.
What are you hoping to do? Acting maybe?
Probably, yeah, it depends. Yeah. There's so many things to like go into, like branch off and do certain things. So
But what if they call you and say, "You know, Gabby, we want you to play a gymnast." Are you going to go, "No. I've been doing that my whole life." I got my answer there, right?
Kinda,
I got my All right, you've attended some great events, obviously. Miss America over the weekend. Who, when you met a big star, did you fangirl over the most?
Oh my gosh! So I just met Chloe Grace Moretz, and she's just amazing.
Oh, yeah.
I've seen her. I've seen pretty much like all her films that she's in, and she's super cool. And I just met her in a photo shoot that I just flew in from New York, and she's super awesome.
Now she's the face. Is it of Coach? Am I right?
Yes,
Coach?
She is.
She's a Coach model.
Yeah,
gorgeous actress.
She's very, very cool.
That
she's
is
so
awesome.
Pretty, yeah.
All right. When you travel on the road, and I know you've been working your whole life. Your whole life has been in the gym. When you go on the Kellogg's tour like this, we all know it's more fun for you guys,
it's
but let's
fun.
Be honest,
yeah.
it's still work.
It is still work.
You're
it
still
is,
conditioned.
Yes,
you're still an athlete.
Yeah, because we still have to do gymnastics on the tour and also dancing. Dancing's hard. Like we're like, woo, wow, it's hard.
Ah, dancing. Could there be some of that in your future? Do you think?
I mean, I would like to be a guest judge at Dancing with the Stars. So
guest judge. I'm
guest
thinking
judge.
Maybe a contestant. Mm-hmm.
Well, they've asked me multiple times, but I was like, I like to be a guest judge.
Okay, well, keep putting it out there.
Yeah.
And I know we're seeing you in magazines, we're seeing you on tour. When you meet young gymnasts, I know because my daughter, who is now grown up, she took gymnastics as a youngster, a lot of discipline. What is the advice you give to parents with kids in gymnastics?
Well, my mom gives the advice to parents, and I just give the advice to the young girls, and I just basically tell them just to always believe in yourself and just strive for your dreams.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Just don't listen to the negativity.
And I know, and let's be honest, on social media, you were the target at the Olympics of some negative social media.
Yeah.
And you're like, wait a minute, I'm an Olympic athlete, but you're not immune to it, especially if you put your persona out there.
Yeah, I mean, I was pretty much used to it. Obviously, it was very like hurtful, and I was like, oh my gosh, people like, they're mean. Like, people can be mean. I'm like, why? Like, it's so like, I think it's just like when you bully someone in all forms, it's just really not cool. It's not cool at all.
Yeah, and that's the biggest word in this whole thing is why. What do you get out of it?
Yeah, exactly. There's literally no point, in my opinion.
But you seem to bounce back from it, and yeah. I mean, for some people, it can leave bigger scars.
Yeah, it's tough. It's very tough. And I know I did have my hard days when I was like in my room, like in my blanket, like crying, and it was very hard. It was very tough. But there were so many things to be positive about that I lost sight of because I was just like, you know, in that state of depression.
Well, the high pressure stakes of the Olympics. So yeah. It was a big, big deal. So you're coming back to St. Louis here in a couple of weeks for the big Kellogg's gymnastics
yes.
event. So we're looking forward to seeing you and everybody else.
Yeah.
You know, I could get really like, okay, who do you like to room with? Who's your best one on the, but I won't get that way. I won't get that way. There you go. There's the information. If you want to see Gabby and all of her friends, Thursday, October 6th, Chaffetz Arena, going back there, 7:30. That's going to be a big event. And I know that you guys will be made available. Thank you for coming in.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It. Enjoy yourself and don't listen to the haters.
Yeah.
All right. I just played mom there, Glenn.